Hello, Mr. Jeffrey.
Mr. Jeffrey, what the bloody hell going on, man? What the bloody hell you doing?
Easy, Mal. What are you doing late?
You bloody failed me on my bloody test, stupid teacher.
Why you come late to class?
You bloody idiot, man. You idiot. You idiot, Jeffrey. Never listen to me. At times, I want to go to work too, man. I have to pass my course.
What the hell? You didn't study, okay?
No, Jeffrey, basically I had problems. I had depression, I had anxiety, I had to take a shop, man. I couldn't work, man. What the bloody hell? You have to pass me, please, Jeffrey.
I don't give a bloody crap about your little depression or your little...
Okay, shut your mouth, you stupid Chinese. I'm trying to get my bloody mark. You bloody ching chong le, ching chong le, Jackie Chan, pong pong chou, lai pa chou.
What do you say to me?
You need to pass me, man.
Oh really?
Mr. Jackie Chan, you watch the Jackie Chan movie, but you don't act like a Jackie Chan when you need help.
You didn't prove it, huh?
How prove what?
Prove your studies, you didn't prove your...
You're making me mad, I might hit you so bad.
I dare you then, huh?
Bagharta, please listen to me, please. I have to pass the bloody test, I have to go to college, university, man. You don't let me bloody pass, you bloody killer, man.
Pass me.
I can't pass you, you need to prove your studies.
Listen, you're gonna pass me. You're gonna pass me, genius. You're gonna pass me.
You dare lay hand on me again? I'm gonna beat you.
You're gonna pass me. Pass me. Pass me!
Okay, I can't pass you if...
Pass me!